I'm Laura, and I'm on the Chrome accessibility team at Google. In this video, I'm going to show you some ways to use Chrome on your Mac using only the keyboard. We're going to focus on tabs and links. I'm going to show you some ways to open up multiple tabs, navigate between them, and close tabs. I'm also going to show you ways to open up links, whether it's in the same tab or a different one. Let's get started. When you open your Chrome browser, one tab is open and current by default. You can't have the Chrome browser open with no tabs open at the same time. Having multiple tabs open is great for multitasking. For example, I can have Gmail open in one tab and maybe my Google Calendar open in another for reference. So let's open up a new tab now. This is one of the most commonly used keyboard shortcuts in Chrome. To open a new tab, I hold down Command and press T as in tab. Notice this shortcut does two things. It opens a new tab, and then it immediately jumps to it, so this is now the current tab. Let's close that now by pressing Command W. But what if I closed it a bit too quickly and I need to go back? Now I'm going to reopen that last tab. To do this, remember how I opened a new tab? Command T? Can you guess how I'm going to reopen it? If you guessed Command Shift T, great. Notice that it reopens in a new tab, and I can do this for up to 8 recently closed tabs. Now that I have more than one tab open, I'm going to show you how to cycle through them. To move forward, hold down Command and Option and press the right arrow. So here, I'm moving forward through the open tabs. Command Option left arrow cycles me backward. I can also jump directly to a tab. If I hold down Command and press any number from 1 to 9, I'll jump to the tab that matches that number. Chrome numbers tabs from left to right, starting with 1. And one last thing, let's open up a new window instead of a new tab. Press Command N as in new to do that. We're going to leave this window open for now and get back to our other open tabs. This shortcut isn't specifically for Chrome, but it's actually a Mac shortcut. I press Command Shift Tilde, and the tilde key is just below the escape key. Chrome for the Mac has several ways to open links using just the keyboard. After pressing Tab to get to a link, we've got some choices. Ready? Let's check them out. You can open a link in the current tab. You can also open a link in a new tab, then jump to it in one step. You can even open a link in a completely new window. Let's explore those now. So, here's opening a link in the current tab. You probably can guess it. You just press Enter. Now we're going to open up a link in a new tab and jump to that tab. I press the Tab key until the focus is on the link I want to open. Next, I hold down Command and Shift and press Enter, and there it is. To open a link in a new background tab, I make sure the focus is on the link that I want, and then I press Command Enter. Notice how it opens in a new tab, a background tab, because it's in the background. Makes sense, right? Maybe I want to open up a link in a completely new browser window. I can press Shift Enter to do that. And if it happens to be a download link, press Option Enter. For the quickest way back to my home page, I simply press Command Shift H as in home. So we've gone over some helpful ways to use tabs and links in Chrome using just the keyboard. To provide our team with feedback or ask any questions, join our Google group and shoot us an email at chrome-accessibility@googlegroups.com. To learn more about Google accessibility as a whole, check out google.com/accessibility. To sign up for user studies, to explore new features, and to help shape Google products, go to google.com/usability. Also, look out for additional videos for more ways to make Chrome easier to use. Again, I'm Laura, and on behalf of our whole team, thanks for watching. And don't forget, we have a handful of other videos about Chrome accessibility. Check them out here.